You know, back in the noughties. City Hall? Man, she's definitely.